is a presentation of TFNN. The Tom O'Brien Show is produced every business day. Tom takes your phone calls toll-free at 1-877-927-6648. Internationally at 727-445-1044.
We got Carlos from California. Carlos, what's happening?
How you doing, Tom?
I'm doing great,
How
man.
Are you?
Yourself?
Oh, very well. Thank you.
That's awesome,
thank
man.
Thank you very much. Can I make a comment real quick?
Absolutely.
For me, it's a real challenge every time I'm doing a trade. And thanks to your help, I've been able to done a lot of things as far as trading. And I know there's a lot of Hispanic people who are listening, and they think this is a lot harder than it looks. But with your help, it's been a lot easier to make things sound very simple.
That's a beautiful thing, man. Well, listen, we appreciate it. We appreciate it.
Now, Tom O'Brien.
Welcome, folks. This is Tom O'Brien of TFNN. We go 5 days a week. We go 10 hours a day. We go 24 hours a day on the internet at TFNN.com. Always remember, folks, whatever you think about, you bring about, whatever you focus on grows. Hope everyone's having a great day, safe day. Let's make it a great night, folks. Know that truth, forgiveness, and love can heal the world. We need a lot of that. Imagine if all of us could be truthful with ourselves, start forgiving everyone, start loving everyone. We'd no longer be selfish, gossiping would be over, and we'd no longer judge one another. The world would become a better place to live. The world would become a place where all of us could live in love instead of fear. You have a choice, folks. You're living in love or living in fear. Forget the fear, man. It's not out there. Market-wise, let's take a look at it out here. We have the Dow Industrials up 72. NASDAQ up 8. S&P's up 9.5. Gold contract up $6.70, trading at $1,269 an ounce. Silver up 3 cents at $17.67 an ounce. Platinum flat at $9.43 an ounce. Copper, $2.10 a pound. Light sweet crude got a bid up $1.07 at $51.69 a barrel. Bonds, the 10-year note, flat at 130.09. 30-year bond, down one tick, 164.08. King dollar up 28 cents, trading at $97.92 a barrel. Euro, the euro is at $1.09, and the yen is trading at 103.41. Our phone number is 877-927-6648. Give us a call, folks. Want to know what's going on in your world. In the world of the S&Ps, let's take a look at them. What do you have? We're going to have numbers coming out each and every day before the market, after the market. SPY's trading up 83 cents. You're at a price point of 214.51. Your volume is contracting, and guess what? We're going up into September 9th. So 217.03, that's the number that I suspect we're going to go after, and I expect you're probably going to fall apart at that level. But bottom line, can't bust it down, can't bust it up. That's the consolidation. The cool thing here, folks, is that the consolidation is so large, you can trade both sides of this consolidation. You get into it, and we take a look at the Dow Industrials. Dow Industrials up 70 bucks right now. You're trading at 18,233. I suspect this is going to make that run to 18,404, which is, we're not that far away from it right now. You're talking about 174 points away from it. NASDAQ Composite, different ball game. So the composite out here today, let's take a look at it. So the composite's trading you're up a buck. You're actually, that's interesting. How the heck? I see, because we closed the lows of yesterday. Okay, so you're up a buck. You're at 48.41, and I expect that's going to go up to the highs of 49.04. And if you want to see the correlation, is that what we're actually doing inside the composite today is that you're pulling back, and you're pulling back with lighter volume. So that sets up another leg topside. Inside the end, that was the NDX 100. Inside the composite, same type of setup in the composite. What do you have with the composite? Composite got to a low today of 52.34. It's rejecting that low. You're at 52.51 right now. And the high that it wants to go after is the 53.40. Gold contract. What do we have with the gold contract? Gold contract right now is trading at 12.69. And this is a crucial number here, folks. So this is how this shakes out. We're 1269.70. 1269 is the number. Specifically, that is where the downdraft occurred on the 4th of October. And we'll see where this shakes out. It looks like at this particular point that you're probably going to close under this 1269. Well, at 1:30 we closed over it. So 1:30 is the pit close. So when you see numbers in the morning, it's going to be over that. Well, it gauges off that number at 1:30. The way this looks to me is that this thing can probably back down to 1260 once again. Silver, the way silver is working right now, same type of setup. Silver actually failed a little bit earlier. Silver got to a price point today of $17.79. You're trading at $17.67 right now, and that baby got into the downdraft, which is the 1774, rejected it. You're at 1767. That also says that thing wants to back down. That silver, nothing heavy, but come back down to 1760 pretty quickly. Bonds, let's take a look at the notes. So the notes, they are in the higher range. The notes are trading at 130.08, flat today. You get 875,000 contracts. Bottom line, as soon as we got back inside this 129.26, that's saying that notes will start grinding all the way up to 131.23. And what you're going to see here, that's going to be all about what? That's going to be about higher price, lower yields. 30-year, the 30-year bond, same type of setup in the 30-year. The 30-year bond is clawing its way back inside the 164.13. Right now, we're at the 164.04. Bottom line, we'll see how we get back into it, if we get back into it. But that's where this thing looks to me like it wants to go. King Dollar. What do we have with King Dollar? Good old King Dollar, folks. What you have up here today. Now, King Dollar is going to have a shot to get to lower price, and this is what it is. So King Dollar is much higher today. Well, when I say much higher than the swing point, which was $97.610. So 97.610. That was the swing high of July 25th. We take that out, and now what we have up here is that you are at these highs, and the volume's contracting dramatically. You know, so we've been up here for 5 days. Bottom line, it's going to make a difference where King Dollar goes, meaning market can't stand King Dollar going to higher price. Commodities can't stand King Dollar going to higher price. So the way that I'm looking at this market out here is I expect what you're going to see is that good old King Dollar is going to fail at these higher prices. Our phone number is 877-927-6648. We take a look at the volume inside the NYSE and the NASDAQ. This is what you have. NASDAQ right now, the NYSE is at 500 million. That means that will come in that'll come in a good 750. The composite right now is at 1.1. That's going to come in about 1.5. This is Tom O'Brien. This is TFNN. You stay right there, folks. We'll be coming right back. Dow Industrials are up 70. NASDAQ is up 8. S&Ps are up 9. We're going to break back.
If you're an active trader looking for that extra edge when it comes to trading and investments, then now is a great time to get a 2-week free trial to Tom O'Brien's daily market letter, Market Insights. Tom O'Brien's daily newsletter, Market Insights, comes out every market day at around 9:30 a.m. and provides Tom's daily commentary on the broad market, including the Dow, NASDAQ, and S&P, plus specific trade recommendations. There's even an update published most afternoons to keep you informed about the day's market activity. He'll give you the entry price, price target, and stop price of each stock and option trade. With Market Insights, there's nothing left to guessing. For all the details and to get your 2-week free trial to Market Insights started today, visit tfnn.com.
In quiet markets, investors search for new trading opportunities. We'd like to introduce you to a new product that provides opportunities even in flat markets. Nadex, the North American Derivatives Exchange, is a new and innovative Chicago-based exchange registered with the Commodity Futures Trading Commission. And unlike most other exchanges, Nadex allows you to trade directly through them with direct market access when using their trading platform. Nadex never charges a fee to use their platform, which even includes real-time charts and full customization capability. Nadex's unique short-term binary options allow traders and investors to capitalize on strategies even when the underlying markets are quiet. Nadex's innovation has allowed them to come up with a line of unique trading products that are unavailable anywhere else. See how it works at nadex.com. That's nadex.com, or click on the Nadex banner on the front page of tfnn.com. Futures and options trading involves risk and may not be appropriate for all investors. Until recently, it was almost impossible for the average investor to hedge against currency risk in Europe or Japan. For a bold trade on Europe or Japan that protects against moves in currency, trade HEGE or HEGJ, two times currency hedged leveraged ETFs from Direction Investments. Visit directioninvestments.com today. An investor should consider the investment objectives, risks, charges, and expenses of the Direction shares carefully before investing. The prospectus and summary prospectus contain this and other information about Direction shares. To obtain a prospectus or summary prospectus, please contact Direction shares at 866-476-7523. The prospectus or summary prospectus should be read carefully before investing. An investment in the funds is subject to risk, including the possible loss of principal. The funds are designed to be utilized only by sophisticated investors such as traders and active investors. Distributor Foreside Fund Services, LLC.
Tom, take your phone calls. Now, toll free at 1-877-927-6648. Internationally at 727-445-1044.
Welcome back, folks. 877-927-6648. Right now, we have the Dow Industrials up 70. You get the NASDAQ up 9. S&Ps are up 9.5. Inside the Dow Industrials, let's take a look at what's happening. Strength versus the weakness. Strength. There she is. So strength inside the Dow Industrials right now, you get American Express is up 2.3%. We have Visa up 1.4%. Goldman Sachs is up 1.3%. Travelers is up 1.3%. Taken away from it on the way down. Taken points away from the Dow Industrials. You have Intel down 5.6%. Procter & Gamble's off 2.1%. Johnson & Johnson's down 0.4%. And Cisco is off 0.3%. We go take a look at the NDX 100. What do we have inside the NDX 100? NDX 100 right now is trading out at up $2.70. And the NDX 100, it's Tractor Supply, who's the mover inside the NDX. That's up 3%, $2. Yahoo is up 2.8%. Netflix is up 2.7%. Netflix got some real juice underneath it. eBay is up 2.7. Taken away from it is the culprit is Intel once again. If we go over and we take a look at Google, what you're going to see with Google, folks, is that Google takes off topside yesterday. Now, what's going to be really intriguing here is that Google had price, had volume, all of the above yesterday. Now, Google comes out with their numbers on the 27th after the market. If we stay with Google for a second, this is a confirmed ABC structure on the way up, and it's a good size one. You know, the low out here, let's just get that there. So the low is 663. That's the A point. The B point is 789. You got 63, 73, 83. That's 16. That's $116. And your C point is a 754, 64, that's 70, that's 870. Yeah, 870. And right now we're trading out at a price point of 804. So that in itself is going to be intriguing as we come into the numbers when they're coming out next week. Amazon is also coming out the exact same day. Amazon's coming out the same day. Amazon right now is up 26 cents, trading at $817.91. You know, Amazon right now, the high out in Amazon was, let's see, 845, you're at 817. So Amazon's going to need a little juice. Don't go short the stock, whatever you do. But Amazon's going to need some juice. Let's go to Paul in San Jose. Hey, Paul, what's going on, brother?
Hey, Tom, how you doing, buddy?
I'm doing great, man. Yourself?
Hey, I'm doing wonderful, man. Thanks for asking. Thanks for taking my call. I really appreciate it.
Absolutely, man. I appreciate you calling.
Yeah, man, for sure, man. Hey, I want to take a look at PTN.
Okay, PTEN?
Yes.
Okay. So let's. This is Patterson Energy. They provide land-based drilling services. Okay, so the low in this is $10.93. The high is $25. Okay. So,
Here's my question. This thing popped up on my scanner on the 29th, and it was consolidating there for a few days.
Yeah.
And then I picked it up at $21.65. And it looks like it's a confirmed ABC up to me, but you know, I'm still learning this whole game, so I'm wondering if you could just take a look at this and see if that's a confirmed ABC up, and if this thing could get up to that $25 mark, $25.70.
Okay, so when I put this on the weekly, it's just short of one. I mean, the weekly, 21.8 million took out 22.3. Let me put this on a daily and see. So,
yeah, I'm trading it on the daily.
Yeah, I'm with you. So where are you saying that it took out the B point?
Let's see here. The 2294.
Okay, I got it. Okay, cool. Okay, so let me pull this back a little bit more. Oh, cool. Okay, yeah, I see it. Okay, so... So the real question is, oh, I see. Okay, so this is not an ABC up, but this is why, Paul, right? So
okay.
What happens with an ABC up, folks, is this, is that you get an A to B equals C to D, and if it's an ABC up, the first leg you're going up with volume, the second leg you're pulling back, and here's why it's not, in my definition, is that it pulled back more than a 0.618 retracement from the first leg, and... An ABC up, that negates an ABC up, because what happens is that if you pull back more than a 0.6, more than a 0.618, it's showing that the stock is not that strong. Okay. Now in this case, you know, the stock took off from, you know, $17.61 and showed how strong it was. Okay, it went, but strictly in the definition, it is not one. Okay.
Okay.
But that being said, there's another way that you can do this, meaning that price projection wise, is that when you have a consolidation, which you have like this, right, and you're consolidating for a long period of time, what I do is this. I take the bottom of the consolidation, which is 1761, right? You
okay.
take the top of it, which is 2212. What did I say? 1761, right?
Yeah.
So you got one, you get five, and you get four. And you just add that on top of that's 2663. So 2663 would be your price projection.
Okay. I see what you're saying. I got you on that.
And so it's almost just like an ABC. I just do it a little bit differently. But, yeah, that's how that's set up, man. Let me just see something else.
I wanted to see a gap up tomorrow morning and maybe just take my bread, because I got in there at 21.65, and if I could get to that 25 or 26 range, I'll be really happy with that.
Yeah, 25. So you get 25.14, which you downdraft. 21. It's already into 21, so 25.60 is game. I can see what you're looking at. 2501. Last week we had 17 million. This week you have 8.6. 4, 8. Yeah, I'd stay right there. What I really like about this one right here, Paul, see how that pushed yesterday with volume? When you're coming into a swing point, folks, if you start pushing with volume, it normally is saying that, hey, it wants to get up and over that swing, man. So I like what happened yesterday. Today is a toss-up, do you know what I mean? But you're gonna get enough volume. You're going to get 2.5 million in this today, which is fine because you're going against 2.6, you know?
Oil was trading this morning. I was hoping I was going to get out this morning, but it didn't quite do what I wanted to do.
Well, you got to remember something, man. You just went from $18, you know. Hold it, man. This is earnings the 27th. Don't hang in there for earnings, man. Get out before earnings.
Okay, great.
Okay,
hey,
man.
Thank you, Tom. I appreciate it.
Have a great one. Have a safe one. You stay right there, folks. We'll come right back.
Tom O'Brien's weekly gold letter, The Gold Report, gives complete and concise coverage of the entire gold market. Inside, you'll get Tom's commentary on gold, the dollar, the rand, the bond, the XAU, the HUI, and detailed coverage of nearly 25 mining stocks. He'll give you the entry price, price target, and stop price of each stock trade. The Gold Report is a long-term newsletter where the focus is on building real wealth through the management of a successful portfolio of gold stocks. With a lifetime of knowledge and almost 12 years of writing his informative weekly newsletter, The Gold Report, Tom O'Brien can provide you with the important market information to help you make better trades in the gold market. Don't let the next bull run in gold pass you by. To get a month-long free trial to The Gold Report, an $85 value, visit the front page of TFNN.com today.
Today, it's hard to tell if the economy is coming or going. Regardless, I want my money going in the direction I choose. If that's your stance as well, then you want to know how EverBank can help keep your money thriving just the way you want. Is growing your money a priority? EverBank is committed to a yield pledge promise to pay high yields on your checking, money market, and CD balances. Looking to diversify? EverBank ingeniously developed accessible ways to spread your money around the world into foreign currencies and even non-FDIC insured metals. And when it comes to your wealth, they bring a highly experienced and global perspective to help you manage it. EverBank's financial philosophy flies in the face of the status quo. They believe your money's performance should not be determined by today's economic circumstances, but by the drive to rise above them and create opportunities that favor your objectives. If that excites you, like it does me, call 1-855-750-4051 to find out what they can do for you. That's 1-855-750-4051. Call them today. EverBank is a member FDIC and Equal Housing Lender.
My name is Steve Rhodes, author of Mastering Probability and host of the Trader's Edge Show, heard daily here at TFNN.com. On Wednesday, October 19th at 5 p.m., I'll be hosting a special one-hour event, Trading Range Boundary Lines, where I'll teach subscribers how to identify hidden support and resistance levels, the kind that you definitely need to be aware of for your trading and investing. You'll learn how to plot major horizontal support and resistance, how to identify breakouts and breakdowns, and how to project the next price move. These support and resistance levels work for stocks, ETFs, futures contracts, currencies, and these patterns work on every time frame. By signing up for Mastering Probability right now, you get the first month of my newsletter service for only $49, and that includes October 19th's Trading Range Boundary Webinar. Plus, if you sign up now, I'll include access to my 3 1-hour workshops, the ultimate trading signals, the ultimate reversal signals, and the long, short line that every trader needs to know. This is an investment you won't regret. For all the details of the upcoming workshop and reserve your seat today, visit the front page of TFNN.com now.
This segment is brought to you by Think or Swim. For more information, just click the Think or Swim banner on the front page of TFNN.com.
Welcome back, folks. The Dow right now is up 70. You get the NASDAQ up 7. S&Ps are up 8. Coming after the closeout here today, we're going to have American Express, eBay, Lam Research, Las Vegas Sands, United Rentals and Xilinx. Let's go take a look at LVS. So Las Vegas Sands trading at 58.33. You're coming into ICE going all the way back to December of 2014. Oh, that's going to be interesting. Particularly, it's going to be interesting because the whole China gambling scene, folks, changes very quickly. and has changed very quickly. And they just locked up 16 Australians for basically fog going over to China, getting Chinese citizens out of there, bringing them over to Australia, gambling, and then bringing them back. And it's bad enough when they try to go over there and they do it, and they bring them into Macau, which is a China-owned colony, versus bringing them into Australia. So they've been having their challenges over there. If we take a look at this, you're going to see this is coming right into ICE at 59.21. You had volume committing a couple weeks ago, the 19th, but then you tested it on lighter volume. Let me put this on a monthly for a second. Okay, so 140 million, coming at 97 million. Yeah, it doesn't look like this thing wants to go any higher. So this will be interesting to see when this comes out. That's going to be, Las Vegas Sands, now this is where this goes. They're coming out later than right after the close. That E meaning they're coming out in the evening after the close. American Express, AXP, let's see when they're coming out. They're coming out after the market close. They don't have a time. American Express right now is trading up $1.37. And this hasn't got to its lows yet. Yeah, American Express is not going to be able to handle price after the close. So this will be interesting to see where this baby does shake out. Our phone number is 877-927-6648, XAU and the HUI. So XAU up $2.15. You're into the downdraft that we had been created there, and we actually get in there with a little juice. We're at 87.45. What I expect you're going to see is that somehow this is going to crawl up into the $90.30 level. And, we'll see whether they can get. Yes, they had good volume, 36 million. We'll see whether you can get that kind of volume once again, because it's still a toss-up inside that gold market. If it's in the ABC down, or in fact, you have your building costs for higher price. The Gold Bugs Index sets up $5.92. Now, this is strong, man. I mean, this is going up into 223. And if you want to see what's driving it out here today, and this is going to be interesting because the last time that good old George Soros, he was buying Barrick Gold hand over fist. And I, watching this equity out here today, I think he's right in this again. Someone's in this equity. Barrick is up at 92 cents, folks, monster volume. And you're at $17.29. And this is a good indication in the market in general, because it's already, the downdraft started at 17.25, and you're already there, and you're there with volume. And then I'll show you, if you're watching Tiger TV, what you're going to be able to see. You're going to see how the monster comes in. This came in when they were coming into the stock, folks. All these numbers you're looking at on the side, this is each trade, okay? 200,000, 200, 180, 175, 150, 150. It just goes right down. Big. That's an identification of the same trader coming all the way in. So there's a fund that's coming into that in a big way and buying it. If we go over to Newmont, we take a look at Newmont. Newmont has some strength, but not like Barrick. And then watch, I'll bring Newmont up and you'll be able to see the difference. You don't see that 100,000, 200,000 in Newmont at all. So bottom line is that, and what I expect, the reason I'm saying it's Soros, is that Soros came in cheap last time. He's a trader, got out right near the high, thing drops out of the sky, bottom line, right back in again. And in this particular case, he could be just like us, whether you're trading it for the trade and the deal is out at this particular point, is that, okay, is this just a counter trend bounce? Or in fact, is going to build costs for higher price. If we go take a look at Inico Eagle, AEM. AEM has some strength also. So, a few more of these start acting like this, that's telling me that You'll start going sideways. You're going to build some cars, and that cars is going to be for a higher price. So it's going to be pretty cool watching this whole thing shake out. If we go take a look at Rangel Resources, G-O-L-D. Rangel Resources right now needs more strength. Rangel's at 86.81. That has to get back inside the $90.16 area. If we take a look at the SPYs, the SPY right now is trading. You get 45 million shares trading in the SPY, which is light volume. You get the Qs. We get 11 million. Now, the difference is this. Inside the Qs, you've actually backed down with lighter volume. So that's an indication that guess what? You're going higher. You know, so the way this market is shaking out right now, this market, to me, still wants higher price. Some of the higher volumes, oil, let's go to oil. So oil, folks, oil numbers came out this morning. Bottom line, there was a drawdown versus extra oil. And look at this, man. Oil went to a price point of $52.22. Last swing point there was $52.16. It didn't hold price. It's 51.57, but guess what? 591,000 contracts. Oil's going to be right back topside. That's pushing a swing with volume. And in fact, this is going to get interesting, man. This is crazy if this is an ABC up. Yeah. This could end up being a complex ABC up. Now watch how this works. Holy cow. So the A point would be 44.76. Wow. Your B point is 52.16. So, one, that's seven. Wow, baby. Seven. That'd be 46. That'd be like 40. No, 50. 40. That's 49. $57. Yeah, you're talking. This is going to get wild because, let me pull this back a bit. It looks like it's going to be a confirmed ABC structure to $57. And the next swing point out there, I believe, is only 50. It's 50.92. Yeah, there she is. The next swing point is, after that 50.92, next swing point's out there, $62, man. And that looks to me like 57's going to be game. Oh, this is going to be wild. This is Tom O'Brien. This is TFNN. You stay right there, folks. We'll be coming right back. Dow Industrials right now up 61. NASDAQ's up 59. NASDAQ's is up 9. No, NASDAQ's up 5. S&P's are up 9. We'll be right back.
TFNN is excited to offer a brand new piece of market scanning software unlike anything the industry has ever seen. John Logan and his team have spent years developing their market profile tools to finally be able to release the TAS Profile Scanner Plus. And right now, you can get a two-week trial absolutely free just by visiting TFNN.com and providing us your name and email address. The TAS Profile Scanner Plus is the premier market profile-based scanner in the industry, powered by the acclaimed TAS proprietary algorithms. This feature-rich scanner is a standalone desktop software that instantly filters over 2,500 global financial markets such as stocks, ETFs, commodity futures, and Forex. Within 3 minutes of signing up, you can have the software downloaded and running on your computer with a complete roadmap of market indicators and inflection points to trade off using the TAS Profile Scanner Plus. Sign up today and try this amazing piece of software by visiting TFNN.com. Tiger Real Estate Opportunity Fund is currently offering 4-year first mortgages on many of the fully renovated properties that it has purchased. The first mortgages are third-party appraised with a maximum loan-to-value ratio of 70%, providing a secured investment that pays a fixed return of 5% annually, which works out to a monthly income of more than $416 per a $100,000 investment with your principal intact and secured. These 4-year first mortgages are perfect for anyone looking for a secured investment that provides monthly income, much like a CD. For more information, email tigerfund@tfnn.com or click on the Tiger Real Estate Opportunity Fund banner along the right side of the tfnn.com homepage or call our office directly at 877-518-9190. There's a limited supply, so act now. The Path of Least Resistance is David White's daily trading newsletter, and if you're looking for active trading ideas, then now's a perfect time for a 30-day free trial to this powerful daily trading advisory service. David uses his years of trading experience to offer his subscribers his trading ideas each morning in his Path of Least Resistance newsletter. Using a combination of equity trades along with options, David keeps his subscribers up to date with all pertinent market information with intraday afternoon updates when warranted. Don't miss out on this great chance to get a 30-day free trial to David's daily newsletter, The Path of Least Resistance, with no obligation to pay anything. David has been delivering solid recommendations for his subscribers recently, and if you'd like to see the type of newsletter he delivers every morning, then visit the front page of TFNN, and you'll find The Path of Least Resistance under Trading Newsletters. For all the details and to start your 30-day free trial today, log on to TFNN.com now.
Tom, take your phone calls now. Toll free at 1-877-927-6648. Internationally at 727-445-1044.
Tom O'Brien.
Welcome back, folks. Dow right now is up 66. You get the NASDAQ up 7. S&Ps are up 9. Let's go to our man, Jim in Boston. Jim, what's going on, brother?
How you doing, Tommy?
I'm doing great, man. Yourself?
Very good, very good.
Yeah, and he's not only from Boston, folks. He's from South Boston. It's a beautiful thing. God's country.
That's right. Hey, I'm making a big move. I'm coming down.
Oh, that's awesome, man. Oh, you're going to love it.
Yeah. This will be my last winter up here.
Good for you, man. Now, are you coming right here? Where are you coming? Where are you going?
We're going outside of Sarasota in Lakewood Ranch.
That's awesome, man. Congratulations. You're going to love it. You're going to love it, man. Totally.
I can hardly wait.
Totally.
All right, I'm in Nugget, and I want to know how far you think it's going.
Okay, so let's take a look at it. You got Nugget, N-U-G-T. Now, Nugget, folks, is the daily direction, a 300% bull position of the 300% position of the New York Archer Index. This is a tough one here, man. I'd sell it right here.
Okay.
And this is why, okay? So if we go to the GDX, well, there's two different things going on here, right? Have you been in it for a couple days at least?
Yeah, I have.
Yeah, so you've got some good juice out of it, okay? So what's happening here, folks, is this, is that we're at, you're 2487 in the GDX, which Nugget trades off of, and it just looks to me that you're going into 232 million shares at 53, so it's like, this thing can open up tomorrow, the GDX at 24, which would get you can get right back in Nugget. I'm telling you exactly how I'm trading it right now, too, Jim, by the way, okay? You can get back at Nugget at about 12, 80 to 13 bucks. So it's like, you know what, man?
Oh, yeah.
It's like, and listen, you know how this goes. There's no crystal ball. I can be totally wrong. It can open tomorrow, but I'm telling you.
It never hurts checking your profit, though.
It isn't. And if we go over to the gold contract, so watching you look at the gold contract, if I'm looking at the gold contract, it's teetering here at that 1269. So it's like, you know what? Gold looks like it wants to open at 1260 tomorrow. And then go right back into it, man, in the morning. Go right back into it. If you get that gap down, you know, I'd be all over it, man, you know?
Yeah.
And then you can start again. But you know how this thing, what happens with these doubles and triples, folks, and, you know, between the Nugget and the Dust, they're great trading vehicles. But that's what they are. And so, you know, you get it, you move it. And this dollar, you know, that the longer the dollar stays over this, swing point, it's like, okay, does this dollar want to, you know, do a nice pop? And if the dollar does a nice pop, gold will pull back the other way, and then as long as it's on lighter volume, then get all over it again. And it looks to me that that's what we're dealing with right now. And I love the way that Barrick is trading, because what happens is this, is that, as I said a little bit earlier, it looks like Soros is back into Barrick. But I've watched this before. What happens, folks, is that when you have a fund that's into something, he won't buy every day. He just decided he's going to buy now. And when he doesn't buy, it drops back a little, then he does it again. So Barrick is the mover today inside the GDX. It's the largest weighting structure inside the GDX, and that's the mover. So if he's not out here buying tomorrow, guess what? That'll just drop back naturally, and you get yourself grab the bread now and pulls back, then grab it, be all over it again tomorrow.
All right, sounds like a plan.
So listen, so are you going to stay in Boston this winter and then come down next winter? Is that, are you going to go back and forth?
Yeah, we're having a house built.
Oh, that's awesome, man. Congratulations. That's so cool. You got to be so psyched. That's awesome, man.
Oh, I am. I can hardly wait.
Good.
Get out of here. I'm sick of Massachusetts anyway. The taxes, the politics, everything.
Well, you're going to crack up. There's no doubt, man. Waking up, folks, looking at that blue sky every day. And it's not, you know, the weather in Florida is great. What happens, though, is particularly, you know, if you're from the Northeast, I just remember, we don't have gray skies, man. It's the gray skies that I think kill all of us versus, you know, you wake up with blue skies. If you have a bad day with blue skies, well, you know, you better do something else because it's pretty hard to have a bad day with blue skies, man.
Yeah, cooking. I agree.
Have a great
right,
one, Jim. Okay, man,
you
have
too.
A great one. Have a safe one. 877-927-6648. We go over and we take a look at the, let's see, who else is coming up with numbers? Did eBay? You know what's pretty wild out here is that a few of these, so eBay's caught a bid out here today. Yeah, and eBay's coming out after the close. So look at eBay. So eBay also wants to move higher. This is going to be wild. So eBay is pushing into its swing points with volume. I wonder what the heck eBay is selling now. Whatever they're selling, this is pushing into its swing high of $33, and it has volume. Last time we were up here, it had 16 million shares. It's 16.9 million right now. And, you know, folks, if you haven't test drove the Nadex platform, this is a great time to do it. You can come over to our website at TFNN, test drive it, then put $25,000 of paper money into your account, and what you could be doing out here, and you really start getting used to how these contracts trade. When you get an eBay is a decent weighting structure inside the, look at that though, that's important to know. Okay, so check this out. What happens is that the NASDAQ futures and the S&P futures in general close at 415. eBay's not coming out to 415. So unfortunately, you can't take advantage of that. Now that would be a great trade inside the NDX 100 if it was coming out before 415, because that will move the NDX 100, whether you're a bull or a bear. And that's my point about if you have the demo up and you're trading the demo, many of these equities, LRCX, let me just see, Lam Research, Lam's coming out also, will move the NDX 100. Last night, it was 12 points moved down. The day before with Netflix, it was 12 points moved up. Lam Research is just saying after the market closed. So most of the time, that would be before the 4:15. It's much better, though, there's no doubt. It's much better when they tell you the exact time that is coming out, you know, versus after the close. Let's see, we got Xilinx, too. Is Xilinx XLNX? Is Lam buying Xilinx or vice versa? Xilinx is at 49.63. And see, this is coming out of 20 past 4. So that's not going to help the situation. And Xilinx is weak, though. Xilinx is, there she is. Xilinx is trading at 49.63. And, 48.75 is game. 48.75 to 47.79 is game. That's what it looks like. Let's see. Who else is coming out with, United Rentals, URI. This stock can move. These are all the signs you see on the side of the road. This is a great business. So United Rentals, let me just see what they take in. This blows your mind what this company can take in. Look at this, Renton signs on the road. You know all these highways, folks, you're always doing work. They take in $5.8 billion in the sign rental business. How cool is that? Pay for it once to keep renting it. You stay right there, folks. We'll be coming right back. Our phone number is 877-927-6648. I'll be right back, folks. We'll be right back.
Larry Pesavento has just announced a special offer for subscribers to his trading service, Fibonacci 24/7. Right now, you can get a month of Larry's Fibonacci 24/7 while gaining access to his upcoming live webinar, The Pattern That H.M. Gartley Missed, taking place Wednesday, October 26th. This live workshop will be archived for subscribers if you cannot attend live. And if you order right now, we'll also send you a copy of Larry's book, A Trader's Guide to Financial Astrology. This book retails for $90, but we'll send it to you as part of this special offer that runs through the night of the workshop, Wednesday, October 26th. Sign up now and get a free copy of Larry's book, a month of his Fibonacci 24/7 trading service, and a live workshop on the pattern that H.M. Gartley missed. With a 30-day money-back guarantee, this is an offer that you can't let pass you by. Sign up today for Fibonacci 24/7 by visiting the front page of TFNN.com. Since 1984, Basil Chapman has been using the Chapman Wave methodology to advise traders of his expert market opinion. While originally hand-drawing charts from the late 1970s into the 1980s, Basil noticed that prices under most circumstances virtually always had a certain number of legs to the upside before declining sharply. Later, Basil found that computer software, which included the standard market technical indicators, enhanced the degree of accuracy in calling price turns as well as market trend calls. Thus was born the Chapman Wave sequence. Using the Chapman Wave methodology along with other indicators, Basil Chapman advises his subscribers of his expert market opinion each market day with his opening call newsletter. Right now, you can get a 2-week free trial to the opening call, Basil's daily trading newsletter, by visiting the front page of TFNN.com. Cancel at any time during that trial and pay absolutely nothing. Get your 2-week free trial to Basil's newsletter, The Opening Call, today by visiting TFNN.com. TFNN is excited about our new software charting program, The Art of Timing the Trade Charts. In collaboration with Tom O'Brien and using his best-selling book, The Art of Timing the Trade, Your Ultimate Trading Mastery System, David White has programmed an outstanding piece of software that will complement any trader's methodology. Using this first-of-its-kind program, The Art of Timing the Trade Charts allows you to scan thousands of stocks for Fibonacci formation setups, including Gartley's, ABC's, Butterflies, and much more. The Art of Timing the Trade Charts is designed to help you when scouring the markets for stocks just beginning to form the trading patterns that many investors spend days, weeks, or even months searching to find. And right now, we're offering licenses available at only $79 a month. We are so confident that you're going to love this new charting software that will even give you a 30-day unconditional money-back guarantee. Don't miss out on this incredible new piece of software. Get your copy of The Art of Timing the Trade Charts today by visiting TFNN.com.
This segment is brought to you by TFNN. Test drive all the newsletters for free at TFNN.com.
Welcome back, folks. Dow right now is up 48. You get the NASDAQ up 3. S&Ps are up 6.5. And you get a little weakness coming into the close out here. So if we take a look at these S&Ps, S&Ps are you're up $7. Yeah, this is just coming into where the strength was established at 10:40 this morning. And don't forget, folks, coming up at 5 o'clock tonight, we get our man, Mr. Steve Rhodes. He's going to be doing a great workshop for you. You can check it out right on the front page of TFNN.com. Comes with a lot of great education. So that's going to be 5 to 6 Eastern Standard Time tonight. After the close, of course, we get a lot of numbers coming out right across the market. We get American Express. American Express, that's caught a bid out here today, but there's, you know, the financials, what was really intriguing here, if we look at the XLF, the financials have come out and they have made money hand over fist, but guess what? People are not buying them. The XLF right now can't get even to a swing point of $19.81, and that's not the high for the last 6 months. $20 is the high. It just can't handle it. It's pretty amazing, actually, when they are making money hand over fist. But there's something else that's in there, evidently, that you know, people are just shying away from. As folks are buying it on the way up, someone else is selling it, and they're selling it right into them. There's no two ways about that. If we go over to Apple, we take a look at Apple. Apple's going to be coming out with the numbers on the 25th. Apple can't catch a bid also. In fact, what happened with You know, Apple just can't catch a bid. Google seems at this particular point, Google is the equity that looks like to me that wants to go a lot higher. And it's pretty amazing too, because it's going to be amazing if Google is the one that really gets to take advantage of the Samsung Note 7 getting basically having them stop it. You know, Google come out with a new phone that's getting, you know, a lot of great reviews. And Google's going to be coming out with their numbers next week. And Google's already taken out its swing high, and it has the volume behind that move. So there's some action out here. What I do expect we're going to continue to see, though, is that bottom line is that these the downdraft of September 9th wants to get tested. And it's, you know, right now, if we take a look at the cash S&P, we're at 2146. We're getting closer and closer to it. You know, at the beginning of the week, we're at 2124. And we only need 40, 50, yeah, you only need 23 more points, and you'll be at it. So what's happening also is that this thing is setting up nice to come into that area. Well, it's going to be interesting, man. I would rather see it come into the area next week, but it looks like the way that this is trading right now, that could get into that area by the end of this week, which would be a lot harder to trade off. The reason being is that Amazon, Google, Apple, they're all coming out with numbers next week. Facebook is the following week. And Facebook also is, you know, that's trading up at $1.30 right now. You know, now I can make the case on Facebook. This has been going tremendously higher. Well, it's been going higher since $117 with light volume. So Facebook looks like it wants to take a hit. Google is an ABC structure on the way up. Amazon also has volume, not all the way up, but Amazon has quite a bit of volume. Let's see. And, you know, what I expect, let's see, so. Yeah, Amazon has volume. It can pull back to, you know, 800, big deal, but Amazon also has juice behind the move. You stay right there, folks. We'll be coming back with some numbers for you after the closeout here. Dow Industrials right now are up 44. NASDAQ is up 2. S&Ps are up 6. We're going to be right back.
Following is a presentation of TFNN. The Tom O'Brien Show is produced every business day. Tom takes your phone calls toll free at 1-877-927-6648. Internationally at 727-445-1044.
Let's go to Seem in Dallas.
Hi, Tom. I love your show.
Thank you so much.
I've been listening to you since 2001 from my Seattle days when you were on a little station there.
I appreciate you growling and prowling with us out there, man. Thank you. Well, listen, thanks for bringing us from Seattle to Dallas, man. Appreciate it.
Yeah. I love all the hosts. I love your show. I'm addicted to it.
That's Hotel California. It's wicked, isn't it, man?
Thanks. All right, Tom. Nice to talk to you.
Have a great one. Have a safe one.
Now, Tom O'Brien.
Welcome, folks. This is Tom O'Brien of TFNN. We go 5 days a week. We go 10 hours a day. We go 24 hours a day on the internet at TFNN.com. Always remember, folks, whatever you think about, you bring about. Whatever you focus on grows. Hope everyone's having a great day, safe day. Let's make it a great night, folks. To master love, you have to practice love. The art of relationship is a whole mastery, and the only way to reach mastery is with practice. To master a relationship is therefore about action. It's not about attaining knowledge. Market wise, let's take a look at it out here. We had the Dow Industrials up 40 points. NASDAQ was up 2. S&Ps are up 6. Gold contract up $7.20, traded at $1,270 an ounce. Silver up 4 cents at $17.68 an ounce. Platinum, $9.43 an ounce. Light sweet crude up $1, trading at $51.63 a barrel. Oil market, folks, numbers came out. Bottom line, oil is pushing into its swing point with volume. Oil looks to me, 52.50 was the number, but it looks like it wants to go to $57, $58. So We better get ready for some higher energy numbers here. Bonds, the 10-year bond, 10-year note, rather, up two ticks, 130.11. 30-year bond, up nine ticks, 164.18. Now, the 10-year note, that had got back inside its higher range a few days ago. That wants higher price, lower yield. 30-year bond did it today, rejected lower price. It's in the higher range. Guess what? Notes, bonds want higher price, lower yield. King dollar. King dollar, three ticks, 97.90. You have the euro trading at $1.09, and the yen is at 103.42. Our phone number is 877-927-6648. Give us a call, folks. Want to know what's going on in your world. In the world of the S&Ps, let's take a look at them. What do you have? Okay, so the SPY did 62 million shares. So you're going higher. You're contracting with volume. We're 214.22. Bottom line, I expect we're going to be up and get into 217.03. 217.03 is where the downdraft occurred on September 9th. Same type of setup in the Dow Industrials. Dow Industrials up 40 bucks today. No juice. You're at 18,202. That number I'm looking for is 200 points higher. 18,404. NDX 100, as well as the composite, I expect you're going to see higher price. What they did out here today, they pulled back. They pulled back with lighter volume. Bottom line, what is game for the NDX is 49.04. Right now, you're at 48.36. The composite, we take a look at the composite. Composite right now is at 52.46. And what I expect, it's going to go up and test the 53.40. Gold contract, what do we have with gold? Gold contract today, you got a price spread, folks, of 12.61 was the low. 1274 was the high. Excuse me, folks. We did 134,000 contracts. And bottom line is that it's going to be a close call here. 1269 is what it had to stay into. It's a 1269.90. It looks to me like gold wants to pull back right now to 1260. We'll see how the pullback comes. But I expect, actually, that we'll see 1260 tomorrow morning. And what's cool is that at the 1260 level, that's the high of October 14th, and it's going to be hard to break that down because we had 180,000 contracts there. So we'll see how this overnight session works, but that's how it looks like it's setting up right now. Silver failed early today. Silver did 41,000 contracts. Got into the same downdraft, the October 4th downdraft, hit $17.79, couldn't handle the price. You're going into 100,000 contracts. I expect you're going to see silver. Silver's going to back down somewhere into the, this will be interesting. Actually, silver is where, 1760. It's only 8 cents lower than it is right now. Notes and bonds, bottom line, they want higher price. Notes were at 130.11, and as soon as we got back inside 129.26, that's saying you got game to get up to 131.23, and as the 30-year bond, it finally got inside there, only by three ticks. Last night, we were right at the level. It traded lower out here today, and then clawed its way back inside $164.13. King dollar, what do you have with King dollar? King dollar, folks, is hanging by a thread outside of its $97.610. It had 17,000 contracts out here today, so it was lighter contracts out here. It looks to me like King Dollar is going to go up and trying to test the 98.12 tomorrow, but that's on the shorter term. A longer term, longer term for me is a couple days, 3 or 4 days. I expect we're going to get back inside the 97.610 area. The reason being is that there's just not enough juice on King Dollar, and it's not getting away from the top of this consolidation. The top of this consolidation, it's been in now for 5 days. It's a big number out there. XAU and the HUI, what you're looking at in the XAU, the HUI, XAU today went up $2.26. You're at $87.59. That is inside the downdraft, which is a big deal. That XAU can pull back to like 84, 83. Once again, as long as it's on lighter volume, that would be building cars. And if you're in those metals market, that's what you want to see. The Gold Bugs Index today was up 581. You're at $216.97. Nice setup, no doubt. And I expect that's going to pull back a little. And the driver inside the GDX out here, folks, was Barrick Gold today. Barrick Gold is the largest weighting structure. It was up 92 cents, $17.29. And if you happen to be in that market, this is a bull. This is a great indication that this is not going to be just a B to C of an ABC structure on the way down, meaning on the whole metals market. It came in with force. And if you take a look at it, I expect what you're going to see, we're going to see in another 6 weeks, it's more than likely George Soros coming right back into the stock. He was into the stock, sold out. And the way this was trading out here today, you're talking about 242,000, 175, 150, 100,000 shares coming across all day long, pushing that baby and pushing it with force and wide price spread. XLF, the bank in structure, banks come out with numbers, good numbers, bottom line, banks can't get out of their way. You know, XLF was only up 17 cents out here today. And guess what? That's not enough. You're going 49 million shares, was coming at 70 million, can't handle it. The XLE, different ballgame, man. XLE it wants to go tag that high up there, that's 71.94. You stay right there, folks. We'll be coming back with our man, Mr. Steve Rhodes. And Steve's going to be doing a workshop, folks, 5 to 6 tonight. He's going to explain it in a few seconds. Check it out right in the front page of TFNN. It's Tom O'Brien. This is TFNN. We're going to be right back.
If you're an active trader looking for that extra edge when it comes to trading and investments, then now is a great time to get a 2-week free trial to Tom O'Brien's daily market letter, Market Insights. Tom O'Brien's daily newsletter, Market Insights, comes out every market day at around 9:30 a.m. and provides Tom's daily commentary on the broad market, including the Dow, NASDAQ, and S&P, plus specific trade recommendations. There's even an update published most afternoons to keep you informed about the day's market activity. He'll give you the entry price, price target, and stop price of each stock and option trade. With Market Insights, there's nothing left to guessing. For all the details and to get your 2-week free trial to Market Insights started today, visit TFNN.com.
Has the current market volatility continued to stop you out of trades when the market spikes against you? Now is the perfect time to open up an account with Nadex. Nadex, the North American Derivatives Exchange, is a brand new, completely regulated Chicago-based exchange, and unlike most other exchanges, Nadex allows you to trade directly through them with direct market access when using their completely free trading platform, which also features real-time charts and full customization capability. One of the advantages of trading with Nadex in volatile markets is that your risk is always capped and you have the ability of keeping your trades open even when the market spikes against you. Nadex is completely brand new with a line of unique trading products that are unavailable anywhere else. See how it works at Nadex.com. That's Nadex.com. Or click on the Nadex banner on the front page of TFNN.com. Futures and options trading involves risk and may not be appropriate for all investors. Are China A-shares hot or not? If you trade China A-shares, now may be time to take a closer look. Trade CHAU or CHAD, Direction's daily CSI 300 China A-share bull and bear ETFs. China A-shares in either direction. Visit directioninvestments.com today. An investor should consider the investment objectives, risks, charges, and expenses of the Direction shares carefully before investing. The prospectus and summary prospectus contain this and other information about Direction shares. To obtain a prospectus or summary prospectus, please contact Direction shares at 866-476-7523. The prospectus or summary prospectus should be read carefully before investing. An investment in the funds is subject to risk, including the possible loss of principal. The funds are designed to be utilized only by sophisticated investors such as traders and active investors. Distributor Foreside Fund Services, LLC.
Tom Take your phone calls now. Toll free at 1-877-927-6648. Internationally at 727-445-1044.
Welcome back, folks. Now, let's go over to our man, Mr. Steve Rhodes, tonight, folks. Coming right up, 5 to 6 Eastern Standard Time, our man Steve Rhodes is going to be doing a workshop for his subscribers. You can be a subscriber right now, folks, and it's an outstanding deal. Normally, Steve's newsletter is $149 a month. This, you commit to the workshop, you can test drive the newsletter for a full month for $49. Besides that, you're going to be getting an additional 4 workshops that he's already done. You can go over these as many times as you like. Steve Rhodes, what's going on?
It's about taking massive action. You know, I love, always have loved your show opening. You know, when you use, you know, used to be the four agreements, you know, and you kind of switch things up. But today you mentioned, you know, in order to master a relationship, it's about taking action.
Right.
Couldn't agree with you more. And so, of course, I like to say sometimes it's about taking massive action. And that's what you and I have done. We've taken massive action for our listener base out there because, as you said, for $49, not only do they get access into this evening's workshop, but they get 4 other very important workshops, as well as the daily newsletter service.
It's an amazing amount of education. It really is.
So that is a wonderful thing. Let me show you. So, again, it's called the Trading Range Boundary Lines. That's what we're going to review tonight. And, folks, if you're in your car, you don't have to attend tonight live. The show is archived. It'll be on your members page come tomorrow, as well as all of the other workshops, and you can review them at your leisure over the next 30 days. And if you have questions, you're going to get in contact with me by email, by Skype, by voice, whatever it takes. So don't worry if you can't be there tonight, but 5 to 6 if you can be there live. And, you know, I just received an email a couple hours ago from a client, and instead of me selling myself, I thought that he really encapsulated it. It was Larry in Wyoming. And his verbatim quote said, Steve, you know, I'm doing well on your gold equities recommendations. I've been trading calls and it has doubled over the past 5 days. Sounds like he's a long-term trader like you, Tom.
Yes.
He said four days. I keep getting better at this judgment thing. I had doubts galore for many years. Actually, you are a great teacher. I will say, wow. And, you know,
nice.
So folks, you might be saying, well, why did we go along the mining sector? And it's because of one of the patterns. Now, this is not one of the patterns I'm going to teach tonight, but this is included in the overall set of workshops. And it is when price either moves higher or lower and does it with less relative energy. That's what the black diagonal lines on my charts start to identify. There's another workshop where I teach people about the 14 different Japanese candlesticks. Now, there's many more. There's about 60 different Japanese candlesticks, but most of them will just are sort of irrelevant. The ones that are relevant, I've boiled it down to just 14, 7 bullish, 7 bearish, and we utilize those along with these patterns. And so it was that candle signal as price was moving lower, doing less relative strength, and we see that nice little bull sash candle that formed out there. You'll also see a red line on my chart.
Yes.
And this is a red line, Tom, that's called the oscillator unchanged line. That is another workshop that is included with this package. And once price, this is a little bit of a lagging indicator. You're not going to typically see this at the time of entry, but you know that is a hurdle that you want to see price get above. And we got above that a couple of days ago. So that was another bullish message, along with just simply the last few days out here with some gaps up inside of this is the XAU that we're taking a look at. So, folks, so we actually take massive action. Jim Rohn, you know, how you read some of these different quotes. I've always liked the quotes by Jim Rohn. He's always maintained, I've always remembered it, success is nothing more than a few simple disciplines practice every day. And that's what we do. We take a look at these patterns. We know exactly that we want to wait. We wait. And as soon as we get our signal, we go ahead and we take action. And on a secondary thing, I know you were talking about how inside the XAU, this is probably not a setup of an A to B equals CD to the downside. I couldn't agree with you more. This is very possible that this is a Gartley buy pattern. And a Gartley buy pattern where those folks that missed out on that first big move, I'll put this screen up here, from the January bottoms, this is the nice Gartley buy pattern that has formed, inside, which could turn into a huge A to B equals CD to the upside.
Right.
So, you know, that is, folks, whether it's coming to my workshops or subscribing to Tom's Gold Report, I mean, there could not be a better time to do both of these things out here. And, you know, talk about different things and elements that are included in the newsletter, because many times I just focus on the workshop. And so yesterday, subscribers and I closed our short trades inside the S&P 500. So we took our profits on those trades. And during the radio show, so if people can go back, they can listen to the archive on Channel 9 from yesterday. And I laid out exactly what would occur if the VIX index, the volatility index, closed below a very specific price level. It was 1550 yesterday.
Yes.
And what I said is if the VIX index closes below 1550, we're going to go see it attack this little red line, which is the 50-day exponential moving average. And if that occurs, we're going to see the markets move higher. Knowing that, and at about 3 o'clock, 3:30, I saw that the VIX was trading below that level. So again, it was about being able to take education. Jim Rohn has another quote, Tom. He says, formal education will make you a living, but self-education will make you a fortune. And really, that's what you and I provide here and all the other hosts at TFNN is not a formal education. It is a this element here with regard to the VIX index, a total self-education process by going back and taking a look at patterns and knowing the way that it responds. I can't tell you why. I just know that it does. And Therefore, you need to take action, or at least be able to anticipate what it's going to do to your trade. So again, at this workshop, I'm going to specifically teach people how to plot major horizontal support and resistance, how to identify and how to plot diagonal support and resistance, how to trade the A to B equals CD patterns with inside these price channels, how to identify breakouts and breakdowns, and more importantly, how to project the next move. And the reason that's important, you know, if we take a look, this is a chart here for the Dow. And on this chart, it happens to show the weekly, it's a weekly chart for the Dow.
Yes.
It happens to show the weekly horizontal trading range boundary lines. Now, if folks are wondering why has the Dow has gotten up to this 18,558, and I think you were looking for about 18,440 or something like that.
Yes.
You know, as the next move. Whether it's 18,4 or it's 18,558, I can tell you that's a significant area of resistance out here. And that is what has contained price. If price is able to get above that level, look out, because it says that price is going to go ahead to the next level. That next level, by the way, is 20,551. But if people are wondering why have we been trading in this tight range, well, I'm added here, even though we're still looking at the weekly chart, we're now looking at this red set of boundary lines, which happen to tie into the monthly trading range boundary levels. So we can see that since July, we've been trading between the monthly horizontal trade range boundary line and the weekly. Isn't that uncanny? 18,000 to 18,558. So we know really strong levels of support, really strong levels of resistance. And if either of those get broken, then we can anticipate the next move. And with regard to the next move, I'm going to just flip forward right here because this is important. What's really interesting, and this is with regard to the presidential debate and what's going on tonight.
Okay.
Typically, in an environment where it goes from one Democrat to the next Democrat, today should have been the high, and the market should move lower into the middle of November. But there is a competing pattern here, and that is that if Donald Trump is going to win, the market should have formed a bottom between October 14th and October 21st. And so far, it's a bottom on October 13th. Oh. It's wild.
There we go. Listen, folks, come over to our website at TFNN. You got our man, Mr. Steve Rhodes. He's going to be educating you in 34 minutes. Check it out right in the front page. It's only $49. You get the month workshop. You get all the great information. Steve, thanks so much. We look forward to the workshop at 5.
Thanks, Sam.
It's hard to tell if the economy is coming or going. Regardless, I want my money going in the direction I choose. If that's your stance as well, then you want to know how EverBank can help keep your money thriving just the way you want. Is growing your money a priority? EverBank is committed to a yield pledge promise to pay high yields on your checking, money market, and CD balances. Looking to diversify? EverBank ingeniously developed accessible ways to spread your money around the world into foreign currencies and even non-FDIC insured metals. And when it comes to your wealth, they bring a highly experienced and global perspective to help you manage it. EverBank's financial philosophy flies in the face of the status quo. They believe your money's performance should not be determined by today's economic circumstances, but by the drive to rise above them and create opportunities that favor your objectives. If that excites you, like it does me, call 1-855-750-4051 to find out what they can do for you. That's 1-855-750-4051. Call them today. EverBank is a member FDIC and Equal Housing Lender.
Tom O'Brien's weekly gold letter, The Gold Report, gives complete and concise coverage of the entire gold market. Inside, you'll get Tom's commentary on gold, the dollar, the rand, the bond, the XAU, the HUI, and detailed coverage of nearly 25 mining stocks. He'll give you the entry price, price target, and stop price of each stock trade. The Gold Report is a long-term newsletter where the focus is on building real wealth through the management of a successful portfolio of gold stocks. With a lifetime of knowledge and almost 12 years of writing his informative weekly newsletter, The Gold Report, Tom O'Brien can provide you with the important market information to help you make better trades in the gold market. Don't let the next bull run in gold pass you by. To get a month-long free trial to The Gold Report, an $85 value, visit the front page of TFNN.com today.
It's 2016, and TFNN has a brand new programming lineup to kick things off. Starting January 4th, Swim Lessons by Thinkorswim and TD Ameritrade will be airing 5 days a week at noon Eastern Time. Join hosts Scott Connor, Kevin Hinks, and Cindy Faber as they host their daily options program live at noon 5 days a week with no commercials for the entire hour. Nico DeHaan and Paige Clark will be moving their program, Living a Primal Lifestyle, to twice a week, Tuesdays and Thursdays from 7 a.m. until 8 a.m. Eastern Time. Wake up with Nico and Paige and start your day off right. The Bull Bear Binary Option Hour by Nadex will now be live Mondays and Fridays at 10 a.m. Start and end the week with the three hosts, Tom O'Brien, Tommy O'Brien, and Daryl Martin, as they break down the world of trading binary options and spreads. For all the details on the new 2016 programming lineup, visit the front page of TFNN.com. TFNN, educating investors.
This segment is brought to you by Think or Swim. For more information, just click the Think or Swim banner on the front page of TFNN.com.
Welcome back, folks. We had the Dow finished up by 40. NASDAQ was up 2.5. S&Ps are up 6. After the close out here, you had eBay just come out with numbers. eBay closed at a price point of $32.52. That's trading at $29.94. So they're not digging whatever that's what they said. American Express just come out with numbers. That closed at $61.25. That's trading at $64.30. They get some action there. LRCX, Lam Research. Lam Research closed at $99.72. That is trading at the exact same price point. Now, don't forget, folks, at TFNN, every Monday, Wednesday, Friday, we do live programming, 8 o'clock in the morning to 5 in the afternoon. Tuesday, Thursday, we go from 7 o'clock in the morning to 6 in the afternoon. Our man, Mr. John Logan, kicks us off every trading day. If you want to understand what the markets are doing right across the world, folks, 8 o'clock in the morning, every trading day, absolutely fabulous. John also has a great piece of software. It's the TAS Profile Scanner. You can come over to our website. You can test drive this right here, right now. There's 15 videos to have you understand exactly how this works. It's a great product. John Logan, what's going on?
Hey, Tom. Good to be back with you.
You also, man. How you doing? Ready to rock and roll?
Yeah, man. Tonight, good Lord. I'm clearing everything out of the way. This is going to be interesting.
Our man, Mr. Andy Heck, when Tommy and I were talking to earlier, I had already said it, but just for the folks out there, Andy Heck, folks, is in Las Vegas, and he just said it's absolutely wild out there. And for someone to say that lives there that Las Vegas is wild, I can't even imagine because, you know, it's always wild out there, right?
Yeah, really. Yeah. I mean, that's amazing that somebody is there saying that, but yeah. I can believe it on this one.
Totally, totally. Oh,
my God.
You know, yeah. So let's talk about what you go over. What I'd like to do, you know, because there's plenty of people driving home right now, mm-hmm. and what I'd like to have them do is driving to work with you in the morning And don't forget, folks, what happens is this. No matter where you are in your car right now, right, that you can get us right on your cell phone at TFNN.com, and then you hit Tiger TV. Now, don't be watching Tiger TV in your car on the way to work, either going or coming, but guess what? It's audio and video. So you can listen to John 8 o'clock in the morning. And if you can just explain, like, the markets you go over. I mean, I know, I love your program, man. It's just, it gets clarity in the morning when I'm basically starting out the day.
Well, yeah, thanks. I think it's probably more of a, since I have a kind of a mix of what's going on with quite a few commodities and stocks, I think it's to some degree a fast paced kind of, you know, just check on things that are the golds, the silvers, the, you know, the euro currencies of the world, and hit some stocks. And I really don't even know if someone would, you know, need to literally watch it and get a lot out of it. So listening
to
it,
they have to listen. I agree. Right. There's no doubt.
Yeah.
Right.
I mean, it's they're not too long drawn out discussions on any particular product. It's kind of like Dragnet, kind of just the facts, you know, and we kind of move pretty quickly. So
I love that movie. I mean, that series, Dragnet. Seriously,
I
man.
I know. God, I like the remake of it. I love how Dan Aykroyd, I forgot the guy's name.
You know what? I remember seeing that a long time ago. I have to hunt that on. I'm sure that's on Netflix. Okay.
He does a really good. I forgot the guy's name on the former one, but you ought to watch it. But we move kind of fast, and give really good places to play defense if you're going to enact a trade around some of the inflection points we talk about, which is the most important thing. And we talk about these profiles a lot, which is what drives our scanner that you've got on your site.
Right.
And really, I don't know, you know, if anybody can think of an instrument that's not in there that they really probably should be trading. We'll put it in there, but
you have them all. There's no doubt.
Yeah. We've got about 5,000 instruments in there. A lot of them are half of them are probably overseas. We've got a lot of overseas customers that use that product. So, again, it just gives a real concise set of rules around the profiles and some of the custom sorts on there. So, I've got it up right now on your show.
Yes, and I'm looking at it right now. Right.
Yeah, one of the things I like to do, and we've got our indicators overlaid on different charts, different charting packages, and we were talking about something very cool today, which I'm super excited about charts and some things that we'll be discussing more with everybody. But I like it because I can go in here and hit a couple of keys really quick, and it really searches any environment that you want to be in, the S&Ps, the NASDAQ, the Eurostoxx 50, Singapore, Saudi Arabia, whatever. But I mean, I'm just focused on U.S. for this conversation. But it puts some things on your radar screen to be aware of, and where these stocks are, or futures instruments or currencies relative to some major balanced areas. And it can be to some degree a little bit of a day trading tool for people in the lower term timeframes that we give in here. But I personally like to use it probably a lot of people out there that are riding around in their cars to know on the long term when it's okay to be long, not okay to be short, not okay to be long. And that's that, a lot of people read articles and get a lot of fundamental news thrown in their face a lot, watching CNBC, reading Seeking Alpha, which Andy's on, and I noticed doing great work there, and reading your information. The gold report, this kind of technically puts some stakes in the ground for you on some of those things you might be, reading about, or, the coffee talk type stocks, and says, okay, you got a green light here on top of all the cool things you read, go for it. Or, it's time to say uncle at this point, and this is why.
And what happens, folks, is that it's going to give you the profile on a weekly, a daily, a 240-minute, 4-hour, and a 60-minute. And what's so cool is that, just as you said, John, like on the longer term trends, what happens, folks, is that if you're right on the longer term trend, it seems like you're always King Kong, because what ends up happening is that the market saves you because you're right on the longer term trend. And if you're a long term investor, that's how you, bottom line, whether you're a day trader or a long term, that's how you should be trading it unless you can get yourself a decent consolidation, and you know that you're going to just trade the consolidation intraday. But the real money is made by longer term trends. There's no doubt. That's where the real bread is made, you know. And this will keep you straight. And when John and I say keeping you straight, specifically what it means is that instead of getting in and getting out, no matter what tool you use, what happens is that if you stay in when, you know, the weekly, daily 240 and 60 is saying, hey, you should be out, well, that's your problem, man.
And a lot of people, Tom, a lot of things on here, you can kind of block out just so you don't even have to see the noise. You can block out certain time frames. Let's just say you are
I'm with you, right.
Out now. Just get them out of the way and kind of see where
That's a nice way of doing it. What John just did, folks, if you're in your car just listening to us, he just went one little button and it just put up the weeklies and the dailies. And that's what you should be doing. That's the reality, you know, because it's so vibrant. We know what's really cool, too, man, is that, you know, what happens, folks, when you get used to this is that you know when markets are changing. You stay right there. Right. John and I are going to talk about this and the breadths when we come back. And right in this commercial break, you can come over, you can test drive the product right here, right now. John and I are going to be coming right back, folks. You stay right there. Our phone number is 877-927-6648. Coming right back.
TFNN is excited to offer a brand new piece of market scanning software unlike anything the industry has ever seen. John Logan and his team have spent years developing their market profile tools to finally be able to release the TAS Profile Scanner Plus. And right now, you can get a two-week trial absolutely free just by visiting TFNN.com and providing us your name and email address. The TAS Profile Scanner Plus is the premier market profile-based scanner in the industry, powered by the acclaimed TAS proprietary algorithms. This feature-rich scanner is a standalone desktop software that instantly filters over 2,500 global financial markets such as stocks, ETFs, commodity futures, and Forex. Within 3 minutes of signing up, you can have the software downloaded and running on your computer with a complete roadmap of market indicators and inflection points to trade off using the TAS Profile Scanner Plus. Sign up today and try this amazing piece of software by visiting TFNN.com. Since 1984, Basil Chapman has been using the Chapman Wave methodology to advise traders of his expert market opinion. While originally hand-drawing charts from the late 1970s into the 1980s, Basil noticed that prices under most circumstances virtually always had a certain number of legs to the upside before declining sharply. Later, Basil found that computer software, which included the standard market technical indicators, enhanced the degree of accuracy in calling price turns as well as market trend calls. Thus was born the Chapman Wave sequence. Using the Chapman Wave methodology along with other indicators, Basil Chapman advises his subscribers of his expert market opinion each market day with his opening call newsletter. Right now, you can get a two-week free trial to the opening call, Basil's daily trading newsletter, by visiting the front page of TFNN.com. Cancel at any time during that trial and pay absolutely nothing. Get your two-week free trial to Basil's newsletter, The Opening Call, today by visiting TFNN.com.
My name is Steve Rhodes, author of Mastering Probability and host of the Trader's Edge Show, heard daily here at TFNN.com. On Wednesday, October 19th at 5 p.m., I'll be hosting a special one-hour event, Trading Range Boundary Lines, where I'll teach subscribers how to identify hidden support and resistance levels, the kind that you definitely need to be aware of for your trading and investing. You'll learn how to plot major horizontal support and resistance, how to identify breakouts and breakdowns, and how to project the next price move. These support and resistance levels work for stocks, ETFs, futures contracts, currencies, and these patterns work on every time frame. By signing up for Mastering Probability right now, you get the first month of my newsletter service for only $49, and that includes October 19th's Trading Range Boundary Webinar. Plus, if you sign up now, I'll include access to my 3 1-hour workshops, the ultimate trading signals, the ultimate reversal signals, and the long, short line that every trader needs to know. This is an investment you won't regret. For all the details of the upcoming workshop and reserve your seat today, visit the front page of TFNN.com now.
Tom, take your phone calls now. Toll free at 1-877-927-6648. Internationally at 727-445-1044.
Tom O'Brien.
Welcome back, folks. We're talking with our man, Mr. John Logan, who kicks us off every trading day right here at TFNN, 8 o'clock in the morning, folks. Check it out right on your cell phone, TFNN.com. Just hit Tiger TV. You're going to get some great HD quality video as well as audio. We're talking about the TAS profile scanner. You can test drive this right here, right now, by coming over to our website at TFNN. You're going to see it right in the carousel. You just hit that. You're going to be off to the races. And we have this up on Tiger TV. Can we get into those? I love if you can show them the breadths on the front page, because this is pretty intense, meaning the whole world, John, right? You just had
right,
it up.
Right. I'm going back to that. Tom, I want to say one more thing before we get into this that
yes.
kind of brushed on before about guys who are out there listening that, you know, aren't really sitting in front of the screens all day and day trading and, you know, all that kind of the noisy stuff.
Yes.
I got to tell you that a lot of the institutional guys are, you know, I wouldn't say they're in the same camp as just kind of buy and hold. And I mean,
I'm with you. Right.
They rotate in and out, as you know, and they kind of, you know, again, they understand the bigger money is usually kind of with the trend. And,
yes.
and they generally usually, except in 2008, know when to say uncle on certain things. But for guys, just to let those folks out there who listen know, I mean, a lot of those people that I just spoke of use the scanner to add to positions. So a lot of times, you know, like, okay, everybody's seen Apple go up or go down. You know, you don't really want to get rid of your Apple shares, or sometimes maybe you do if you're timing it a little bit. But, you know, when should you add more? When is it pulling back to a really longer term or intermediate term support
yes.
area? And this provides those areas. And you've seen that time and time again, Tom. I know you're a huge fan of the 240s.
Right.
And that's a little bit more shorter time frame. But, you know, we've built entire trading systems around those longer-term inflection points that I'm speaking of now. And for guys out there riding around, you know, you're long General Electric. Okay, where do I buy more what's the long-term socket away enjoy it after you're 60 years old. I forgot the name of it. It escapes me right now.
Okay.
IRA, excuse me.
Okay.
See, it's such a foreign name to me, I can't even remember it.
I love it.
But you know, for people who are kind of doing that deal and, you know, where do I buy more?
There's no doubt. And what happens, folks, is that I'm sure many of you have seen that, you know, I have a lot of different systems, but I use the Bloomberg quite a bit. You can get the profile scanner, folks, over at our website. And believe me, on Bloomberg, bottom line, it's a fortune.
And oh, God.
Exactly. And,
you know, this is the first time they've ever experienced a reduction in subscriptions the past year. Go ahead. Sorry.
I saw that. 326,000. I saw that Money.net is going to go after them. That's going to be interesting to see how that shakes out. You know, it's a lot less expensive, that's for sure, you know.
Oh, yeah.
And just so you don't know, you know, folks, Bloomberg, it's an addiction once you get it. I'm, you know, it's so sick, John. I'm going on my 22nd year having it. Isn't that sick?
And you can do the math for you on that?
No, don't do the math, man. Do not do that. I was doing it last. Don't do the math. It's sick. It's $500,000, folks. That's what it is. The math. It's pretty sick.
It might be more.
It probably is more. I'm ballparking. It probably is. I was thinking about it last. Well, you know what happened?
It's like a house in the Hamptons.
Last night, what had happened, folks, is that they brought in the guy that used to run Bloomberg. They brought him into Money.net, and that's what made me think about it. I says, "Oh, this is interesting, man." And I realized that I've had this machine since '94, so it's like, man, what a trip. Anyway,
yeah, when Tom says addicted too, it's amazing that. One of the biggest draws for that terminal, I mean, it's got 138,000 functions on it. I've never used 1% of them.
Yeah, I probably haven't used a 10% of it. One-tenth of 1% of it, right.
But a lot of people have that terminal to be in that community where they chat with each other because you kind of do have to cross a hurdle of price, you know what I mean? You have to kind of pay tuition to get in there, so to speak. So that's one of the... Yeah,
so that's what we're looking at right now, folks. You're looking at this is you know what I love about. So we're looking at all the indices, folks, right across the world. And what's so cool about this is that we're in a one world trading market. You know,
yep.
that's you know, you want to wrap your head around this a little, because when they start turning, you know, it's not just, we're not an island into ourselves. You know, there's no doubt, man.
Yeah, and it, you can rank them on four different time frames. A lot of people may go, oh, wow, okay, you discovered plutonium here, maybe. It's a different way to rank them.
Yes.
It's not just up or down for the day or up or down for the month or whatever. It's basically, is there an imbalance situation in general towards the upside or downside relative to all the internals? And, you know, this is something that I put a lot of faith in. And, you know, we try to get leverage on underlying instruments. You know, Tom, if you watch the show, you know, we talk about relative strength and relative weakness all the time. You know, what stocks are showing themselves early when the market's going down, what's not wanting to go down, and vice versa. Well, the breadth kind of lets you know relative to these profiles. Right now, for instance, the S&Ps are like, 272 stocks. Over half the stocks in the S&P are basically directionless right now.
Wow. Isn't that cool? Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, on this intermediate time frame. And, you know, I know we've kind of got a big event happening tonight, and who knows what's going to happen there. But, you know, it just gives you a really different view of what's going on with the internals of an index, and that's how you rank them on, you know, the globe, on the rest of the – I think there's – how many – there's 19 indices in here now that we're tracking. And for people that want to really kind of dig into this – get a trial of it. If you're riding around in the car, you can do a lot of research with this product at night, which is what I do. And then some people use it during the day to kind of find out when borders are crossing real time, you know, and when shorter term time frames, you know, what stocks are starting to move early, break out, break down.
The search aspect, John, is huge. Because what happens, folks, is this. Is that you can search sectors, and you know, instead of you going through 100, 200 stocks. I mean, I remember, you know, years ago on a Sunday afternoon, that I would be, you know, I mean, 6 hours going through stocks, and maybe I'd find two or three, and that's the reality. And the bottom line, folks, is that one press of a button, it'll blow your mind. It's going to tell you what you're looking for, and you're really just talking. You know, to the software, which is pretty cool, man. You know, I mean, you're not talking. What I'm saying, folks, is that once you understand it, it's very easy to use. You're just hitting a button saying, I want to see these. I want to see this. I want to see, you know, strength. I want to see weakness. I want to see breakdowns. I want to see breakouts. I want to see all the above.
And you can set up a lot of custom sorts in addition to the ones that are already kind of hardwired in. You can kind of look for different things that you want to see when a stock's reaching certain plateaus or inflection points. There's a lot of different ways to use this. And like what you just said before, you've probably spent an enormous amount of time trying to find those candidates before. And this one, you know, you can really get granular pretty quick with this.
You do. So. And then you can spend the time on the equity, which is a beautiful thing.
Exactly.
Listen, you have a great night, safe night. Of course, we look forward to the show tomorrow morning, John.
Great, man.
Thank you. Have a great one. Have a safe one. Stay right there, folks. We'll be coming right back. And, of course, I'd like to go to that Steve Rhodes workshop. Not too late, folks. Check it out on the front page of TFNN. Going to be starting up at 5 o'clock. Going to be right back.
Larry Pesavento has just announced a special offer for subscribers to his trading service, Fibonacci 24/7. Right now, you can get a month of Larry's Fibonacci 24/7 while gaining access to his upcoming live webinar, The Pattern That H.M. Gartley Missed, taking place Wednesday, October 26th. This live workshop will be archived for subscribers if you cannot attend live. And if you order right now, we'll also send you a copy of Larry's book, A Trader's Guide to Financial Astrology. This book retails for $90, but we'll send it to you as part of this special offer that runs through the night of the workshop, Wednesday, October 26th. Sign up now and get a free copy of Larry's book, a month of his Fibonacci 24/7 trading service, and a live workshop on the pattern that H.M. Gartley missed. With a 30-day money-back guarantee, this is an offer that you can't let pass you by. Sign up today for Fibonacci 24/7 by visiting the front page of TFNN.com.
David White's newsletter, The Technology Insider, is focused like a laser on finding the next big things in technology. If you had invested only $10,000 in Microsoft in 1986, you'd have been a millionaire by 2000. Disruptive technology like Microsoft's is the key to these massive long-term profits, and The Tech Insider is the vehicle from TFNN to capitalize on these opportunities. This is the go-to newsletter that identifies, monitors, and profits on mostly little-known cutting-edge companies with great long-term prospects. David's experience is as an inventor of Emmy-winning animation products for TV and Hollywood that propelled a company public. Match that with 14 years as a full-time trader, and he's uniquely qualified to guide you through the light-speed world of ever-evolving high-tech. If you're ready to ride the next big technology bull market for less than $40 per month, log on to TFNN.com and get your two-week free trial to the Technology Insider. Get in on the ground floor of the next big thing today.
Tiger Real Estate Opportunity Fund is currently offering four-year first mortgages on many of the fully renovated properties that it has purchased. The first mortgages are third-party appraised with a maximum loan-to-value ratio of 70%, providing a secured investment that pays a fixed return of 5% annually, which works out to a monthly income of more than $416 per $100,000 investment with your principal intact and secured. These four-year first mortgages are perfect for anyone looking for a secured investment that provides monthly income, much like a CD. For more information, email tigerfund@tfnn.com or click on the Tiger Real Estate Opportunity Fund banner along the right side of the tfnn.com homepage, or call our office directly at 877-518-9190. There's a limited supply, so act now.
This segment is brought to you by TFNN. Test drive all the newsletters for free at tfnn.com.
Welcome back, folks. We had American Express come out with numbers. American Express closed at $61.25. It's trading at $64.38. And what we have out here, the estimate was 96 cents. They made $1.24, and they're pushing their, they're boosting their 2016 view up. That being said, folks, American Express, was pushing higher wood volume today. We went from $60 to $61.68. It's up another $4 right now. But guess what? That is not going to be enough to get American Express out of the woods. American Express is off a high of $96. The amazing part about what's happening inside the banking structure in general is that they've all come out with big numbers. But guess what? Evidently, there's plenty of sellers out there, because bottom line is that it's coming right into its resistance and it's having trouble. If we go look, take a look at eBay. eBay also come out with numbers. eBay closed at $32.52. That's trading down $1.80, which is not the end of the world on eBay's case. eBay, the estimate was 44 cents. They made 45 cents. Let's see. They think their sales their forecast sales may miss estimates. eBay projected revenue and profit in the current quarter that may miss analyst estimates, struggling to expand its online marketplace in the e-commerce, which is dominated, no doubt, by good old Amazon. Amazon is the monster in the room. Amazon's going to be coming out with their numbers on the 27th. At 4:01, Amazon's coming out with their numbers, as is Google. Google's also going to be coming out on the 27th. To recap the market, what we're looking at out here is this. That S&P cash, folks, looks to me that it wants to get tested, meaning the downdraft of September 9th. We're at 21.44 right now in the cash number. The number that I'm looking to get tested is 21.69 inside the Dow Industrials. I'm looking, we're at 18,202. I'm looking for 18,404. And what I do expect you're going to see is this. Today we had lighter volume, you still get the higher price. I'm going to expect lighter volume each and every day. The Dow, the S&P, I expect it's not going to be able to make it to its highs. That's where it's going to get stopped in its tracks. But guess what? The NDX 100 and the NASDAQ Composite, they want to go their highs. Bottom line, and because we're right next to them too, by the way, the NDX is at 48.36. You're talking about 49.04. It's not a big jump there. And of course, then the bulls and bears will continue to be fighting to see if they can get that NASDAQ and keep that NASDAQ to higher price. What you want to keep your eye on is that good old dollar. Dollar, I suspect, overnight wants to get a little bit higher. The $97.610 is the big number to keep your eye on. The longer that we stay over that, the more problematic that is going to be for the S&P. You know, that baby, if that does decide to go topside, guess what? That's going to put selling pressure inside the S&P, and, you know, we'll see where that whole baby shakes out. Because what we do have, the consolidation, we've been in that consolidation since February of 2015. The top of the consolidation is 100, and the bottom of that consolidation is 92. That's where we've been for, you know, basically a long period of time. If you would like to go to Steve Rhodes's workshop, folks, it's not too late. You can come over to our website at TFNN. You'll see it right on the front carousel. That's going to be starting up in about 2-3 minutes. And if you can't make it live, don't forget that it's archived. You can get it for 30 days right on your site, on your page. Always remember, folks, whatever you think about, you bring about. Whatever you focus on grows. And whatever you want in life, folks, visualize it, step into it, take ownership of it, and fly with it. Everything you need is right inside you. Grab it and have a blast with it. Thanks for being here, folks. Have a great night, safe night. Look forward to speaking at 8 o'clock tomorrow morning. Wow! Go get them, folks.